You see, Rick, it's exactly what I thought. Steiner.
This guy is truly a genetic freak. Check him out. Look at that chest. Look at those shoulders. But more than that, look at those biceps. Look at those feet. Look at. I think the nature boy is trying to act like he's not impressed, but believe me, there is nobody that cannot be impressed when you see Big Papa Pump. No.
Hold on a second. Now, I'm not backing down from you. I'm being smart. And since smart is not something you're accused of all the time, let me explain that to you. You see, you and I have signed contracts to face each other at the Royal Rumble for the World Heavyweight Championship. My World Heavyweight Championship. And what that means is 4 weeks from now, you and I stand to make a whole hell of a lot of money. And I, for one, am not willing to give up $1 of that cash so that these people can get a taste of Triple H and Scott Steiner. Wow. But, I do have a proposition for you. You call yourself Big Papa Pump, the genetic freak. You call yourself the man. Well, there's a saying, H. I think you know what it is. How's that thing go? To be the man, you gotta beat the man. Well, the way I...
Uh-oh. The man wants to say something.
Let me smarten you up a little bit. These people here in Oklahoma didn't come here to see you.
Oh, boy.
They came here to see me kick your ass.
They'd love to see that.
Well, let me hear you correctly. Last week, you weren't feeling 100%, but tonight, you're feeling pretty good, and you think you can go one-on-one, man-to-man, with Freakzilla?
Oh, better be feeling real good.
I say, let's stop wasting time talking about it. I say, let's do this right now.
Triple H needs his own microphone anyway.
Is that what you think, huh? That's what you think? Then prove it. Right here tonight, prove it. In an arm wrestling match. You guys bring that stuff down here, come on.
Whoa,
bring that stuff down to the ring. Come on. Get it down here and get it in this ring. Hey, where you going? What's the matter, Scott? You afraid? Huh? Are you scared? I thought you had the largest arms in the world.
What?
Huh? Now come on. Those guns are pretty big, but they don't compare to me.
I don't know if I'm
You know it
this
and
way.
I know it. Let's face it, Scott. You're built for show. I'm built to go. Now, I mean, unless you're scared that I'm gonna embarrass you in front of all your freaks.
An arm wrestling match? Triple H wants an arm wrestling match?
The only one that's gonna be embarrassed is you.
He's got an arm wrestling match. Here it goes.
I don't know, Freakzilla better be careful because this could very well be a trap.
Bring it!
Look at the size of that arm. It is freakish. There's Triple H. There's no slouch either when it comes to bicep, but... You better watch yourself there, Scott. Referee Jack Doan in the ring. I think this is going to be the real deal.
On three, guys. One, two, three, go!
Here it goes! Look at the intensity. Look at the faces on these guys. Nobody's... As long as we possibly can.